We said it earlier in the day that week two would be when we would start to see which teams would separate themselves from the rest of the pack. And you know what? We saw that tonight, Derek.
Certainly did, Sean. That's right. There is no sweeter victory than one over your rival. And that is exactly where we're going to start in our game of the week, the Peace River Rivalry, featuring Port Charlotte against Charlotte. You were there. Take it away.
No, Derek. When I was up there, I made sure a fan told me it's Charlotte versus Port Charlotte, not the other way around. That's how petty this thing can get. It's the Peace River rivalry. Early on from a packed fishbowl, Bryce Eaton is taken down, and Cale Newton brings up the recovery. Tarpons looking at a short field. Ensuing Tarpons possession, Keon Jones calls his own number at the goal line. Tarpons on top, 7-0. Next Charlotte drive. They got the ball back. Jones finds Brian Augustin.
Boom.
Oh, and Brian Augustin fouled to the helmet of Eric Bell. Ball comes popping out. Pirates are in business, and they are now looking at a short field. That Port Charlotte drives ends with a Trayvon Howard 33-yard field goal, end over, end up and over. Port Charlotte, however, falls to the hands of the Tarpons for the third year in a row, 17-10.
Great game, though. Down to Collier County now. The Cougars, led by that man, one of the area's best quarterbacks, Dylan McNamara, and the Bears, led by the Booker brothers. More on them to come. Second quarter action. This is a fourth down call by the Bears. Six is much better than the first. Mr. Smiley Booker breaking three tackles, beelining for the end zone. You're not catching that man with tree trunks. 14-0 Bears. He deserves a seat right there. Not to be outdone, though, by his brother. Now, this is Jose Booker. He drops back, hits Caleb Cousins. Cousins nearly tripped up, stays on his feet for his second of the half. It was 21-0 at this point. The Cougars, they got on the board with a very tough run right here, an effort touchdown run by Ernest Derville. But it ain't over till it's over, folks. The Cougars, they came all the way back to win this one 38-34.
Quick look at some other scores from around the area. Naples defense shuts out a good Westwood team, 30-0. Strange score here when Richard Young had another big night. Lehigh, however, falls 14-2. And Riverdale, look at the Raiders knocking off North Fort Myers.
Now we're going to go ahead and hit pause real quick for about 2 minutes. Don't go anywhere as we stick in Lee County, a night neither the Greenies nor South Fort Myers are going to forget.